Bessie Coleman, first African American and Native American woman to earn a pilot license.